For years, I've been hearing about this tremendous competitor, this guy who is tearing it up all around the world, a guy by the name of AJ Styles. And all I heard about AJ was that he is phenomenal. And then he shows up in the Royal Rumble, makes his WWE debut, and right off the bat, I didn't like him. I didn't understand how you could be called phenomenal, call yourself phenomenal, after not even having one match in the WWE. That made me angry. And then I had three matches against AJ, each one better than the last, with last night's match at Fastlane being one of the best matches I've had in years, to the point where I would call it phenomenal. Now, AJ beat me in that match. Right about here, he beat me. And I've had 24 hours to think about it, to stew on it, to reflect on it. And I realized I've said I didn't like AJ Styles. I said I didn't respect him. But there's a few more things I want to say to him. And I want to say to him face to face, right here, right now. So AJ, come on down to the ring, please.
You can't argue with what Chris Jericho just said about the matchup last night. And after that matchup, and an exclusive on the brand new WWE.com, AJ Styles said this is what it's all about, constantly striving to challenge one another.
Congratulations, because you proved something to me. You proved something to the entire WWE universe and every single Jericho-holic in this arena tonight and watching at home. You proved that you belong here in the WWE. You have what it takes to go straight to the top and become a WWE champion. I believe that. And also, more importantly, you proved you're not good, you're not great, you are phenomenal.
Chris, we can see right through you. And the only reason you're playing nice is because last night, AJ made you tap.
Oh! And AJ, you're gonna sit here, shake this man's hand after all that he said and did to you? I mean, really, are you a man? I mean, come on, where I come from? We call people like you a coward.
You don't drink cold beer.
So what are you now? Your buddies? You some sort of friends? No one's buying this.
Uh-uh.
No one's buying Y2 AJ.
So you two think you're a team. No, this is a team. We are a team.
And you two need to get out of our ring now.
Shut up, Ginger Jackass.
Red Dragon.
You know, of all the dumb things you said, you actually did make a little sense. You know, AJ and I weren't planning on being a team, but maybe we should be a team. You want to see Styles and Jericho as a team? All right, maybe we're officially a team, and we're officially going to start with you four stooges right here, right now, in Detroit Rock City!